word for you.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Okay. God damn it.
Interesting reading. Could be worth a look.
Giselle should be somewhere nearby.
I don't even know if this is gonna be helpful.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to... Protect the refugees!
Looks like they could use a hand.
Be ready. More coming our way.
We are victorious once more.
My loot.
Lie still.
Don't touch me, mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling... the Herald of Andraste.
Not through any choice of mine.
We seldom have much say in our fate, I'm sad to say.
So you agree with them?
I don't presume to know the Maker's intentions, for any of us. But I did not ask you to come simply to debate with me.
Then why am I here?
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new Divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
What happened was horrible.
Fear makes us desperate, but hopefully not beyond reason. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be found. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
That won't just make it worse?
Because you are a mage.
That too.
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them. You just need some of them to doubt. Their power is their unified voice. Take that from them, and you receive the time you need.
It's good of you to do this.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate, or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call, as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us, or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gift.
Whoever is just dead right now.
It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
My loot.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
Day to you.
What is that?
About refugees starving?
Yes. Many of them brought food, but they expected to be home by now, or safe in a city. There's a hunter up the hill who has some ideas.
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and Elfrid. I know healers are in short supply, but if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
What can you tell me about the Templars?
All the Templars were called to Val Royeaux not long ago. These bastards ignored the order. Now they're killing rebel mages, along with any refugees they think are mage sympathizers. Every Templar I've ever known has wanted to protect the common folk. These men defile their order's good name.
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of raw lyrium. A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring in last. If you have any ideas, talk to him across the road.
What can you tell me about the rebel mages?
The real rebels are up north in Redcliffe, dug in and taking care of their own. The ones out here are just apostates, locked up in the circles all these years, and now they've gone mad with power. The rebels in Redcliffe have washed their hands of them.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horsemaster Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. A tough old fellow. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the mages and Templars are done killing each other.
Farewell.
And you as well.
Tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die. Do you have the potion? Please, hurry.
Luck awoke the fat ribs. Mages Templar.
people need food?
There are rams out in the hills.
Why is aren't giving me
good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching.
Farewell.
And Templars and innocent people caught in the middle. Some things never change.
Hello? Got me.
Weird.
Where does this lead?
Man, I'm just trying to kill some rams. Like, you really ought to put me on a whole other quest.
I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might fought May, I shall see this through.
As you will. Days to come.
You know, not every dwarf likes caves.
Is that a rabbit? Kitty.
another Inquisition scout. Elven woman, answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back?
She was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
Like a chest. Oh my God. Can I sell shit? Okay, hold on. This is, I'm so confused. Thank you.
some time since the Renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
That's not where I was wanting to go. That's not where I wanted to go. Oh, maybe it is. No, it's not. Wait. No, it's not. That's where I want to go.
Hopefully the Inquisition can find some way to help these people.
Right. That's why.
It's good to have commerce restored.
This will help.
It more than helps. With this, I can fill these hungry bellies, give these folks some hope. I didn't think much of the Inquisition, but no one else is helping like you, love. Maybe I was wrong. pass round what you found. No one will go hungry.
This would be a good place to set up camp. Nothing to report, sir. Look at this. The apostates have gone mad with power.
The Templars aren't looking any better here.
to spend their points too. Why? Because I'm in combat?
Thank you.
construction is progressing well in Kirkwall.
I know things are bad there.
I wasn't trying to...
You weren't trying to remind me how bad it is in Kirkwall, so you decided to talk about it?
About its recovery.
What you're talking about are the buildings, and even that will take years. People don't recover so easily.
Our defense is prepared ahead. Prepare yourself.
Oh, this is going to be a little more difficult, I think. Where did I go?
If the Inquisition wants to field a decent cavalry, it needs better horses.
Expected you'd be by. I'm Harrit, and everyone knows who you are. How's the new gear fit?
Sturdy and warm. It's perfect.
Good. World's gone mad. Stock armor and blades are good against bandits, but we're not fighting bandits. My gear will see you from demons, apostates, whatever this world throws at you. So, you need custom work. Something special. You bring the materials to us, we'll make it happen.
Realize any of Leliana's Oxman mercenaries were still here. Well, if you want new gear, you pay for it. Oh, you're her. Thryn, Inquisition Quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have, but we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials. So I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site. Maybe Harrit can get our troops better weapons.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or will jot down what you found.
Farewell.
Make a go with you.
Your kind killed the most holy. Lies. Your kind let her die. Shut your mouth, mage!
Enough!
Knight Captain!
That is not my title. We are not Templars any longer. We are all part of the Inquisition.
And what does that mean exactly?
Back already, Chancellor. Haven't you done enough?
I'm curious, Commander, as to how your Inquisition and its herald will restore order as you've promised.
Of course you are. Back to your duties, all of you.
Thank you.
concepts.
Look who's back from the dead. Again. I shouldn't be surprised. You Oxmen are tough as old leather.
I don't recall meeting you before.
I'd be surprised if you did. You weren't particularly coherent. Someone had to patch you up after you staggered out of Makino's Ware, though. So, you're welcome.
I didn't realize. Thank you.
Yeah. Well, you can pay me back by fixing the wood. Name's Adan. I'm in charge of keeping our little band here stocked with potions and elixirs. Not that Seeker Pentagast seems to care whether we've got the supplies to actually do that.
Is there anything I can do to help out?
We're fine. You've more important things to do than tend to me. I only wish I'd been able to find Master Tajin's notes. Old bastard was working on something special. He died at the conclave, and his notes weren't here. Been too busy dealing with the wounded to look for them.
How do I go about having potions made?
Just take a look there and tell me what you'd like. Find a recipe for something better, I can make that too. In one piece.
The chosen of Andraste, the blessed heroes sent to save us all.
Am I riding in on a shining steed?
I would have suggested a griffon, but sadly they're extinct. Joke as you will, posturing is necessary. I've journeyed deep into the fade in ancient ruins and battlefields to see the dreams of lost civilizations. I've watched as hosts of spirits clash to reenact the bloody past in ancient wars both famous and forgotten. Every great war has its heroes. I'm just curious what kind you'll be.
What do you mean, ruins and battlefields?
Any building strong enough to withstand the rigors of time is a history. Every battlefield is steeped in death. Both attract spirits. They press against the veil, weakening the barrier between our worlds. When I dream in such places, I go deep into the fade. I can find memories no other living being has ever seen.
How are they memories if no living being has ever seen them?
I've never heard of anyone going so far into the fade. It's extraordinary.
Thank you. It's not a common field of study, for obvious reasons. Not so flashy as throwing fire or lightning. The thrill of finding remnants of a thousand-year-old dream? I would not trade it for anything. I will stay there. At least until the breach has been closed.
Was that in doubt?
I am an apostate mage surrounded by Chantry forces, and unlike you, I do not have a divine mark protecting me. Cassandra has been accommodated. But you understand my caution.
The giant hole in the sky trumps any other concerns. We can worry about the rest later.
Yes. Who can say what this world will look like when we are done fighting for it? But now let us hope either the mages or the Templars have the power to seal the breach.
With
Any word?
Nothing yet. At your service.
To work?
What am I supposed to be doing?
Will play for her tomorrow night. We will have names soon enough.
I don't know what's going on. Oh no.
call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I am not the Herald of Andraste.
As I suspected, stories of you mastering the rifts are just blind heresy.
No, I can seal rifts.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult. What are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen, and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Okay.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
I suppose it only natural that some would turn to worshipping the Breach, if only in hopes of appeasing it.
Mother can't breathe. Your father sent me here for potion.
What? She was fine. She hasn't had the breathing trouble in... All right, I can help. Here, I have some already made. Go, take it to her now.
My lady, your father would not want this for you. My father is gone. He wants for nothing now.
fool to have doubted you. How may we serve you? Herald of Ondraste.
Have the believers spread word of the Inquisition.
As you say, Herald of Ondraste. Some few will remain here, the rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we saved you. The faithful move to follow your divine will. It shall be as you say. Your will be done.
Templar deserters?
Found Ritz and rescued her from an attack by the Templars. She's fine.
Thank you. I appreciate you taking the time. It's dangerous out here for everyone. I'm glad the Inquisition is trying to put things right.
Here you go. A potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word.
Thank you.
still illuminate certain objects.
It had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
Oh no.
We travel to Val Royale now, Seeker. The breach isn't going to close itself.
Indeed.
The sooner we obtain help for the breach, the better.
Decent spot to camp.
Nothing to report, sir.
heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veilfire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin.
Are interacting somehow with the flame from the torch.
Hey, is that it? Is that all there was to do in here? I feel like I'm missing something.
This must be Master Dennett.
You'll be wanting to speak with my husband.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Never thought it'd be one of you big brutes, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
Mm-hmm.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
If you have a problem with me personally, I'd like to know about it.
What? I've got no quarrel with the Canary. No idea how you ride without your feet dragging on the ground. But that's between you and the mount. My wife Elena manages the farms, and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plow neck they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition. Good to see you, Inquisition.
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like
it. When did either
like
of those things happen?
I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Farewell.
Good day to you. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
I'm trying to jump. For now.